A record high number of cases for Oswego County, 129 new cases and 2 deaths. High numbers continue in Onondaga County, 453 new cases today, and another deadly day, losing 6 neighbors. Oneida County seeing its deadliest day, losing 8 residents. The health department is reporting 234 new cases. Cayuga County had its deadliest week yet, 24 deaths since last Monday. Almost 75 new cases since yesterday.